Hello and welcome. Note that you can remove any menu bar icon except the control center icon. There are two types of icons: system or status icon, like the AirDrop icon, and apps icon, such as this mega app icon. Each require a different method. To remove system icons, click on the Apple icon on the menu bar and select system settings. On the window that opens, on the left, select Control Center. Now, on the right, to remove any icon from the menu bar, open the drop-down menu in front of it and select Don't Show in Menu Bar. You can choose Show when active to have the icon hidden when the functionality is inactive. Additionally, you can hold the Command key while dragging the icon out of the menu bar. Release the icon when the X symbol appears. If you try removing any apps icon by dragging, it will show you a prohibitory symbol and the icon bounces back. To remove it, click on it and look for a quit or menu bar icon option, which is usually located in its settings or preferences section. Please like if this video helped you, subscribe for more tutorials, comment to ask questions or to give feedback. Thank you.